Yeah, and up feet forward. Good. Good. Go to sitting. Make sure he's not slowing down. Make sure he's not slowing down. Push him on. He's cheating. I think, yeah. Come on, give him a kick. And trot. Good. And again, a little kick, but trying to stay at trot. Hold him outside range. And again, a little kick. Yeah, there you go. Better. Okay. Go straight. Try a little bit shoulder in. Up feet forward. Make sure he doesn't slow down. Next one side again, if possible. A little bit more angle. So come through with your left leg. Start now. Think this is part of your shoulder end right there. Take it.
Hold it.
Turn. Small circle. Small circle. Start over. Two over.
Over.
Okay. Good. And dig in. The left foot. Left leg. Left knee up in there. And the left shoulder. Doesn't have to be much anymore. He has to go a little bit. Yes. Good. And again, hold it right here. 10 meters. Turning. Turning. Good. Very nice. Just too slow. Come on. Speed up. More. Go. Yeah, better. Come on, challenge him. Oh, and again, hold it. Up feet. Cheat a little bit. Go like 5 feet away from the rail and right your shoulder in. It's a little bit easier if you're not on the track. Stay away from the track. Stay a little bit. Yeah. Good. Alright, you can give them a long way. Don't worry, we'll get back to work.